screen, whatever the hell you want to call it. I'm not a big fan of cams, it's just one more thing to go wrong. Nothing more of that. Cams are more for the people that like to act, play for the camera. It's like the ones that play, I want to be the Bashi. Nobody watches you to be good at that. Watch you to a rage and stuff. I guess I'm silenced or something. I don't know why the hell it's not. You see what I mean about saving after every fight? Everybody's asleep except for the car guy. Just I think it took me like an hour just on this part alone with just two guys. And there was less mobs. First time through, it's just this little part right here. Just so many mobs. Everything sleeps, everything silences. It's too much going on. There's constantly something coming. Yeah, it's on Steam. They also got Silver, if you remember that game. Yeah, that's another one of my favorites. Silver and this one. I want to get a GameCube or a Dreamcast so I can play Phantasy Star.
Joseph's power had been revealed to him. Within the very core of his being, there lay a shard of Urath's soul. And together with the dragons and demons, the god could be reborn. Once he immersed himself in the forge below the temple, Joseph the Sahugani would be no more. He would become
a god. Never has it. I think they got it on PS2, but I haven't seen it up there. It's like my first online game I ever played.
In the twilight of the third Orenuke, the goddess Lahara carved her brother into 9 pieces. More dragons, more demons, and one summoner. You cannot defeat me, Joseph. Not all your rings combined can match my power. For I am Lakibal, the demon of darkness.
I do not fear you. The Ul Sedana has revealed to me the origin of my power.
Indeed. We are rivers from the same source.
Yeah, if you want them old RPGs, Gog is where to go.
War with himself, creator and destroyer. What
the hell? Yeah, they had it on sale one time,
and
but
now we are.
I have money to get it when it was.
When I have vanquished you, it will be within my power to bring him back. In the forge of Urath, the 9 shall become one, as the Ul Sedana has foretold.
Save real quick. Shit. It's gonna be fucked up if I die.